Bagwell, author of The Darling Strumpet, a novel about Nell Gwynn. I'm standing in front of the beautiful church of St. Mary le Strand in the Strand in London. This was the approximate location of the great big Maypole that was erected in May 1661 to celebrate May Day after the rule of Cromwell was over when Charles II returned. Just off to my right, on the side of Bush House, there's a little division between the wings of the building, and it may in fact preserve the exact location of Maypole Alley that used to run from Drury Lane all the way down to the Strand. This is also an important location for the book because there's a scene when Nell implores Charles Hart to go and have a look at the fire of London burning in 1666. They come down here and they look off to the east and see the fire burning towards them. People who come here with their belongings to be protected. But they had to keep moving further west because the fire burned this